Hello everyone, so I filmed my very first vlog on Halloween last year, so I thought it would only be poetic if I filmed another vlog today on Halloween, so happy Halloween. My day isn't that exciting, like I have class, I'm gonna do some Halloween activities with my sister and my friends, and then I'm gonna go out, but I'm gonna take you guys along for the ride. So right now, I'm gonna make breakfast and then I'm gonna go to class. Okay, so the lighting's not ideal, but we're gonna work with it. I'm about to eat breakfast. I know you guys are wondering, like, Faith, what do you eat for breakfast? I'm out of food. I'm out of money and food. So I'm gonna have a rice cake with peanut butter, which just sounds disgusting. But it'll be okay. And that's about where I am in life. Tragic, but we're gonna pull through and it'll be okay. Let's get cooking. This actually requires no cooking at all, just simply assembling the peanut butter, natural, and then I have a really crumbly rice cake. Now, the reason I said this is disgusting is because I don't like peanut butter, but I am protein deficient, so getting that protein in. Here's another situation. I'm poor, meat costs a lot of money, so this is my source of protein. I wish I had some, I have frozen bananas. No, usually I'd put like honey or something on it, but like that is a very high glycemic index considering the rice, the peanut butter, and then some honey. So we're just going straight peanut butter and rice cake. Living the dream over here. And that's that. I'm on my way to class now. Got like a 15 minute walk ahead of me. And I only have one class today because my other one got canceled for Halloween. So we're very excited. And I'll keep you updated throughout the day. Okay guys, so I'm done with class now. I only had one class today because my other one was canceled for Halloween. Did I already say that? I'm currently gonna go to Hobby Lobby and get a hot glue gun so that I can finish assembling one of my costumes. I wanna wear this costume tonight, but I might end up wearing it tomorrow or Saturday. I doubt that I'm gonna go out Saturday, let's be real. And then I also kinda wanna go to Krispy Kreme and get Halloween donuts for me and my friends. So maybe I'll do that, but maybe my bank account won't allow me. We'll see. It's been a day, guys. It's been a day. Okay. I'm getting confused about what I said in the vlog and what I said in my Snapchats to my friends. But I said something about going to Krispy Kreme and getting donuts, and I decided I'm not going to do that. Now I'm going home to possibly assemble a costume. Depending on the time frame about when my sister gets out of her meeting, because we're gonna carve pumpkins. You guys, my Halloween is greatly going downhill. My vibes are just off. Like, I want to freaking rage right now. I just need to listen to some nice music on the way home, scream it out, and we can restart again. Hey guys, my sister is coming to pick me up and we're going to carve pumpkins. I'm very excited about this because this is what I look forward to on Halloween, so this should be exciting. My sister has arrived.
What are you doing?
Oh, hey vlog! It's been a while since she's been in. Throwback Thursday.
Yay.
This time last year. Wait. All grown up. So my sister and I just finished carving our pumpkins. I'm going to show you. This one is mine, little Jack Skellington action. This one's hers, just some pretty stars. Carving pumpkins is usually a very stressful experience for me. Like, I go in with such high hopes and then I never deliver. But I'm pretty pleased with this guy. His mouth is a little messed up, but other than that, he looks pretty spooky, so. We're cooking up some pumpkin seeds and we're just gonna chill for a little bit before the festivities really kick off. Okay guys, forgot I was vlogging because after we carved the pumpkins, I kinda took a nap. But right now, I'm making tortilla chips and I'm gonna eat my tortilla chips with some guac that I made, and then I'm gonna get ready to go.
Welcome to my bathroom. I apologize, the fan comes on with the light. The look that I'm going for today, Bridget Bardot inspired vampire. Now, I need to apply my vampire blood.
Okay guys, so I am done with my costume. I got the blood on, which honestly it looks like it tattooed my skin, so I'm a little concerned about that, but we'll cross that bridge when we get there. Getting ready to go out. I'm gonna have a few Oreos right now. Thank you to my roommate. You can't see her.
Hey!
Vlog.
Hey.
Okay.
This is amazing.
I'm a vlogger.
So, we are heading to the Uber, and we're going to a frat. So exciting. I forgot to finish vlogging last night. I just want to say good morning. It's a bright and beautiful November 1st. I did wake up at 4 in the morning to vomit my soul out. Don't know why, but I'm going to class right now, so go me. Okay guys, I am in line for Dutch. And I'm gonna go to class. I only have one class today. It's only 50 minutes long, so it's like not a big deal at all. We're gonna be chilling. I honestly might be late because it starts in 15 minutes. My head does hurt. Ow. I had a really fun Halloween. Like there was a lot, the vibes were definitely off. Like they were not there, but I had a really good Halloween and I'm so glad I got to share it with you guys in honor of my 1 year vlogiversary. So. Love you guys. I'll see you next time.